Hello, welcome back to Prison Architect. Here we are in the high sec intake prison. This episode I have a few things to do. I need to get the medical ward, morgue, solitary and whatnot set up. If I have time, I'm also build a second wing of cell blocks. My plan for these is to expand them out across the entire map one by one. I'll probably knock out one cell here and there, like a hallway down the middle or something, but we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. So I've done some planning. I've done the rest of the cell blocks, mapped it all out, where they're going to go. Nice little H for the hospital. So, what time is it? Okay, what we might do is start off with the hospital. That's probably the most important at this point. Alright, build that there. We may as well do the rest of this area here as well. So we'll pop in an entrance here. Oh, that counts for that as well. Okay. Never mind then. That's okay. Let's start researching health as well. Health. And put a jail door in there for later. Alrighty. Oh, and I'll extend the yard out as well. Up to here. So let's get that cracking. Full speed ahead. Alright, we still have 8 prisoners arriving in 9 hours. That's heaps. We got heaps of room for them, so that's good. that's a long walk around to do that. That's okay. I don't care. Alright, so they're going up to it. That's fantastic. Oh, and Fog of War's on as well. That's just lovely. Just lovely. I might actually get rid of these doors. Well, let me click on the door. So I'm fairly certain if that door's open, a guard can see into it. I'm fairly certain. If I can find one, there we go. Open it. Yep. Can you see into it? No. Bugger. Well, I'll lock them open anyway. There's no point really keeping them closed, to be honest. It lets me click on them. Oh well. Now that is built there. Let's demolish this wall in the middle. Boom. What are you guys waiting on here? What's the hold up? Any hold up? There we go. That broke that fence. That's good though, so I wanted that to be break anyway, so let's put that there, that there, that there. Get these built now as well. Why the hell not? Yes. Very nice. And this will just be a... Well, I'll put a jail door in there as well. That can just be a staff door to the morgue. Keep that open, that's fine. Rooms, solitary. Zoom. It's not quite done yet. Can't do that one yet, but that's okay. There's just some doors in there as well. There we go. God, 4.5 grand on doors? Holy shit. Leave that lock mode open as well. Let's get rid of this crap in the middle here. We need power in here as well. Oh my. Let's just go straight through. Okay. Room solitary. Cool. They'll get their time in solitary, which is great. Have we finished researching health? We have, and we've done groundskeeping as well. That's even better. Should we go for taser rollout? How much money do I have? 24 grand. Nah, not yet. Let's just get these set up. Now, infirmary. And the morgue. There we go. There's some beds in here. That should be enough to begin with. And some doctors. We'll get 3 doctors. All right, well, $3,000. Awesome. Actually, let's hire a gardener as well. We have two of those guys. Awesome. Let's grab another grant. Visitation rights. Cell block B. That's what I'm going for, really, so we'll grab that. Hire 10 gardens with Brox's and Trios Patroids. Yeah, we're pretty much halfway through that anyway, so we'll do that now. Let's get those guards in. Need 10. There we go. Alrighty. So it's shower time. They're standing in the little shower room. That's good. That's very good. He's bleeding on the floor. That's not so good. They're using that shower block. That's, okay. That's fine. Let's just slow it down a little bit here. Right, let's dismantle these trees. Let's get a morgue slab as well, actually. We'll just get one now. I don't expect many people to die just yet. Dismantle these. And extend the yard. Yes. Coming along quite nicely. How are these cooks doing? Are they going okay with the meals? Only assume so. Only assume so. Alright, let's get a storage room just to dump this crap for now. I already got one. Awesome. Completely forgot about it. Alright, let's how much will this cost to place down? $5,000. Not as much as I was expecting. That's good. Get that fence put up as well. Oops. Fence. And an entrance we'll just be demolishing anyway, so let's put that there. And we'll run the power cable up all the way. And in to there. This water pipe's in a really dumb spot. I don't know why I put it there to begin with. And that will go like this, like this, like this. Are you escaping? What are you doing out there? Oh, it's a guard. Oh, right, because the... Right, okay, that makes sense. I don't know why you'd take them outside to do that, but... Whatever, I won't judge. That's fine. I'm really nervous about that door just breaking down. Oh, jeez. Alright, are these chefs struggling to cook all that? Oh, that is Shiv. Naughty, naughty. Off to solitary for you. Off you go. Alright, let's see what else is happening here. I might dismantle these, this area here and make way for the larger kitchen. I don't know if that's enough. Putting one more in anyway. And while I'm at it, let's add a few more capacitors. Two should do it. Excuse me. Alright. Get the building faster. Do it. Do it. Come on. Oh, danger's increasing. What's the problem? They're in lockup, that's why. They have no yard time. Let's give them yard time. What the hell is this guy's name? Channing Friedman the Second. Friedman fried me. What? What? He wants sleep by the looks of it. Right, okay. Clothing. I need to get a bloody laundry set up as well. Jeez Louise. Uh-oh, what's going on? There's a fight breaking out. He's escaping? How are you escaping? Alright, everyone. Yeah. How are you? What? Stop. Just stop. There's no escape time. Yeah, you're unconscious. That's what you get, asshole. I really need to get offices set up for the psychologist. That's gonna be the next step. This will have to be put on hold once it's done. Why can't they build this? What's going on? Too dangerous. Right, okay. Alright, that makes sense. Fair enough. Alright. The offices. How am I gonna do this? We'll have to shrink down the staff room. Office, 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 office. Actually, I'll just clone it. Boom! Oh, it's still unlocked. It's still unlocked? It's still locked. Where are you? Mental health. Cool. What's the bank loan? Yes. That'll actually come in very handy, that. And I'll have enough money? No, I won't do it just yet. Alright. Get that shit installed. Get it done. And we should be good. What was that? Why do I hear yelling? Why are they angry? Alcohol? Why do you want alcohol? You're in prison, goddammit. There we go. It's going down a lot now. That's good. That's good. Come on. Research, research, research. Yeah, I think we got it covered for meals. So we'll leave this base empty for now, but we will come back to it later on to get the what's the majiggy set up. Let's cancel those lights. And oh, you're stealing spoons. Come on, hurry up and get research. Ah, come on. Bought flour? How could you steal a spoon? How could you? We're almost done? Holy crap! 15 minutes, 10 minutes, okay, cool. There we go. Now, what's the massive complaint? He needs to poo. Sleep, food, hygiene, exercise, recreation. Wow, his needs are massive. Let's see. What we'll start to do. Let's put a common room in the middle of the cells. Common room. There we go. We'll put a couple of phone booths in here and here. Pool table won't really fit. Maybe a bookshelf here and here, here and here, and a couple of TVs. There we go. Maybe a sofa as well. One there, one there. That's a pretty pimpin' common room. Is that gonna help him out? Needs. Need to get laundry sorted ASAP. Which will go down. Oh, that area is kind of reserved. Bugger. Okay. Right, where can I build a laundry? Does it have minimum requirements? A laundry? I don't think it does. Laundry, laundry, laundry. Cleaning cupboard. Workshop laundry. I have to unlock it. But no, there's no no minimum requirement. I'll turn this area here into a laundry. So let's foundation this up. There we go. That's actually a pretty perfect spot for a laundry, actually. I also need a security room, but now, not so much. Alright, they should be, let's get a doctor to come heal you. There you go. Go heal him. Make him whole again! Once this laundry is set up, we'll start getting some jobs in there. Do we need to train them in laundry? I don't think we do. top of my head. Leave this open as well. Oh god, taking forever to build anything. Come on! Why you take forever? Come on, come on, come on. Few more things to do. What we just learn there? Bank loan, that's right. Oh, that sounded like completed. It did. Awesome. Let's make it walled. Alright, cool. Rooms, not unlocked yet. Oh, it's like 10 minutes away. Come on. There we go. Rooms, laundry. Laundry. It's really, really tiny. Washing machines. Where are they? There you are. Put four in. A few ironing boards. And some laundry baskets. Awesome! Now we need water in there, don't we? Pretty sure we do. And power. That should do it. That should do it. Alright. What was that? What was that? What? Alright. Why is it? Oh, I need to just leave things. Okay, that's fine. Alright, that should get that at least up and running. We probably won't get time to do the expansion of the cell blocks today, but at least we have a laundry somewhat set up. So we'll let these guys finish, but until next time guys, I will see you all later.